The cross that awaited him then really belonged to each one of us here today. Thankfully, love supreme ruled. If I had one sermon left to share, well, this has probably been that sermon. Face to face in all his glory, we shall see him by and by. The beautiful hymn reminds us. Let's see how well we can sing it. Dear Lord, please dismiss us with your blessing and be with us all and bless us all in the untried week ahead. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.